She was the pride of the Canada line, the Empress of Ireland, sailing upon the cold North Tide, crossing the wild ocean. It crossing 4 days, 200 trips made, in the service of many she'd been. The great ship went down, 1,000 souls drowned, on the Empress of Ireland. Friends had strolled upon her deck, lost in her ballroom grand. While sleeping they drowned, when the Empress went down, only 5 miles from land. The Empress of Ireland.